kids about on trips how it's important not to do drugs or behave in a boys and girls room. Because she has such a great smile, my face always lands on her. I look at her the entire time. So I'm pretty sure the 4 years that Mayzie thinks that I think she does a lot of drugs. But really, like when you're looking at the whole class, you have to look somewhere and someone's smiling at you and being kind. That's where I tend to look. So, yeah. Sean has been awesome this 4 years. He's such a bright kid. In fact, he makes me feel not smart. very kind, very funny. We've been across the country together. We went to Washington, D.C. Very sweet kid. This song has special meaning for me. This is the song they played their freshman year at a state music festival after a traumatic experience. And it sort of spoke to me about the power of music, because they looked like, even though, you know, something bad had happened, they were having a good time. And it was a great way to sort of get away from everything that was going on in the world. And it sort of made me realize how important the arts are.